What's going on, guys? The TNT Muffin here, and today I made a concept for a FNAF Security Breach Pop figure. Before I made a Glamrock Freddy one, and today I made a Montgomery Gator one. I finished all the plushies, so now I'm gonna do the pop figures. And so here it is. Over here is my pop figure I made. This is the Mystery Mini and the action figure as a reference, so we can see what I did, like what I changed and everything like that. So basically, as a base for the head, I used the Rockstar Foxy head. I had to do a lot to the head because I had to get rid of the eye patch. That was pretty hard to do. I had to basically take different parts from different sides of the head, just like to mix it in and make it look better. I changed the shape of the cheeks so it's not like fur, it's just like a alligator. And then I also indented the head. I'm not sure if Montgomery is gonna have the indent. Because the action figure and the Mystery Mini both don't have it, but I guess we'll just see what happens when the game comes out. For the glasses, I took them from the Mystery Mini, and I made them hollow. I didn't give them lenses just because I wanted to be able to see the eyes. I also gave him the little nostrils, and I took the nose holes from the Mystery Mini, and then also I recolored his head green, and I colored his eyelids purple. I took the mohawk from the Mystery Mini as well, and for the body, basically I just used the action figure's body, but I made it more like fit the proportions of a pop figure. So I made the torso area, I made it like shorter but like longer, and I made this part over here, I made that smaller just because that's what the pop figures look like. And then for the legs, I had to make them shorter and fatter, but I had to like also change the pose of them a little bit so it would fit. The arms I left the same because pop figures have big arms. The shoulder pads I actually made bigger because I thought that fit better. And yeah, I recolored it a little bit to be a little bit of a lighter green. And that's pretty much all of it. I think it looks pretty good. Do I think Funkos will look this good? Actually, yes. For all the plushies, I pretty much said I don't think Funkos will look that good. But Funko does really good with their pop figures. It's pretty much what they're known for. And I think it will look really good when they make it. I'm not sure how accurate mine is, because I don't know what he's actually gonna look like. All we have as a reference is the Mystery Mini and the action figure, so we're not 100% sure, because the head of the action figure, they reused Funtime Freddy's, so we don't know what it's exactly gonna look like, but we do know it will generally look like this. And then the Mystery Mini is stylized, like they give them a triangle-shaped head and everything like that. So it's basically, I don't know, we don't know what he'll look like. If he does look like this, that's pretty cool, but who knows. So I think this looks pretty good. Funko's will probably be pretty good too. I'm not sure if it will be better or worse. I'm not sure what the design's actually gonna look like, but it's pretty cool. If you wanna subscribe, click the button on top of my head. If you wanna watch my Glamrock Freddy pop concept thing, click that button over there. And if you want to see some other video I made, click that button over there. And I'll see you in the next concept video.